LeGrand. LeGrand passes the ball. Here's the great, guarded by Jordan, to the right side. Pass to the brother. There's the three. Up again. It's good on the putback.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
I'd agree with you, and I don't think that...
This is now. It's a three-point game. Down low. And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam. A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other.
And I tell you what, guys, that's a big play to make in a close game. The potential movers
out of the way. So many lead changes.
The fans, guys, are getting their money's worth. Heck, I should have paid to watch this one. It's been a nail biter.
Now, here is Irving. 22 points for him. Pass to McGinnis. LeBron outside. There's a screen to the inside. And McGinnis puts it down.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam. You can see some muscle,
some urgency from him there.
Sure. In the third quarter, Kevin, and his confidence is palpable. You can feel it. Everything he puts up in long range seems to be falling.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game,
it's been ugly.
Pass to the great. And he slams it one-handed.
Fundamentals, guys, using the one-hand slam.
Well, he makes the basics look pretty exceptional.
And Kevin, I'd suggest that he stay with those.
Really well in this game, 58%. King outside. Here's Big Daddy. Going right down to the wire here. Still anyone's ball game.
Yeah, and after all the energy both sides have expended, both teams still hungry for the
win. Back up to three now for the 76ers. Inside, here's Baller. And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
Boy, this game has really started to heat up. I didn't think it could get any more high scoring than it already was.
Well, I tell you what, I don't mind. You don't either.
The defense cannot allow him to get those kinds of things.
There's Big Daddy. To the wing right side.
Watch out, Sam!
To the middle. Here's the prophet. Marvelous lead pass, and he throws it down.
Whoa, that'll wake you up.
He is such a great athlete.
No question about it. He's very comfortable, and he's good on those inside.
And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Good job threading that pass into the lane. I like his vision, guys. He sees everything.
The 76ers trail by four.
Before the break.
The pass to the prophet. To the paint. Here's Baller. And a strong finish with two hands.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam. You can see some muscle,
some urgency from him there.
Sure. I get the feeling, guys, that he may be sensing that this is a critical time.
And after Indiana gets the three. Upside Irving. To the paint.
And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop.
A pair of teammates playing with a terrific feel